Let's solve a couple of questions here that are about exponential functions. But there's a thing. I want to show you difference how to solve equation that has like bases in the left and the right, and equation that is impossible to represent as the same base in the left and in the right. In the left side, we have equation that is possibly written in the form 3 to the power equals 3 to the power. 1/3 is 3 to the power negative 1, and 81 is 3 to the power 4. Here, 1/3 to the power x plus 2 equals number 2. There is no common between the base 1/3 and 2. So that the only way that I can solve it is take natural log of the both sides. That is the difference how to solve these two types of the equations. Let me finish both of them. Raise to the power, raise to the power. So you need to multiply exponents here. Negative 1 times x plus 2. Now you make exponents equals. Let's divide by negative 1. So I will get x plus 2 equals negative 4. And x will be subtract 2, negative 4 minus 2 is negative 6. This is it. Here, natural log of 1/3 to the power x plus 2, this exponent could be written as coefficient up from the log function. This is the property. X plus 2 times ln of 1/3 equals ln of 2. I want to emphasize that ln of 1/3 and ln of 2, they are numbers. Think about them as about numbers. Now, the easy thing that you can make before you open parentheses and you distribute here, you better divide by ln of 1/3. So x plus 2 will be ln of 2 over ln of 1/3. And x will be subtract 2 from the both sides. Ln of 2 over ln of 1/3 minus 2. If you need to get the answer in decimal form, please use calculator and get decimal approximation.